Today's game is coming live from still-burning Los Scandalous Crazydonia, where the Porsches are all paid for, everyone's big break is still coming, and the starlets say, don't worry, baby, it's only a cold sore. This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the MFL. The teams storm the field. The Purple Mutant Eaters go up against the Los Scandalous Volts. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hope you got your mutant tailgate buzz on. I know I did. The teams are revving up on the sidelines, and we are ready for some mutant football. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Yeah, Grim, I had a little eye-opening myself at the mutant bloodmobile park next to the taco truck outside. Called a lobotomy shot. Raccoon rabies blood and red bull crap. Hoo-hoo!
Yeah, I can tell your mouth looks like a hot shaving cream dispenser.
There aren't too many players. Oh, welcome to Fumbletown, you bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The 10! Oh, what a run there! Touchdown! No one was gonna stop him! Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and 10. He's not going down. And he's off to the races. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and 10. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5. We should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And he breaks away. Didn't see it. At least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and 10.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark
tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light.
Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's first and ten. Second down and long. That was a good throw, assuming he was aiming for the ground. Warming up. Well, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
And it's first and ten. Stumbling, he could go all the way. And it's first and ten. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys.
And it's first and ten. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Pass the popcorn, Grim. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
Second down and a lot. And, ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded.
Let this. Shit.
What did we get out of it?
That'll be second and it's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. It's first and ten.
Well, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
And it's first and ten. It's chance he catches for a 1 yard gain. That's not going to do it, fellas. Second down and 9. Third down and long. Pass and catch for 3. Receiver needs to break some tackles. And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
They're gonna be able to return this one. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of... Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust.
Yeah, man, I was hanging on the tail now.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably grabbed his pants.
And it's 1st and 10. Oh, with the brain scrambler. Oh, holy smokes. He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the NFL. Second down and 7. Gets the ball, gets the first down, and don't die. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, I mean, he was a great ball player. You know, that's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's 1st and 10. Defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Second down and 10. Bombs away. The defense has to do a better job of watching out for that dirty trick. Down and 10. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. First and 10. Oh, with the brutal hit. And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
It's about time, Grim.
Just about met his maker on that hit.
I thought he was made in China. I don't see any Chinese guys down there.
You're a fucking moron.
It's first and 10. And he finds open space, is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they had raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and 10. First and 8 to go. And he runs it for 4 yards. And that'll be 2nd down and 4. And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a stick.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Third down and, well, good luck. Great throw, great catch, and that puts 6 points on the board.
The defense couldn't do anything to stop a throw that good, Bim.
You mean aside from priming the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
And here comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's 1st and 10.
Welcome to McBride Rage. How can I help you?
And that's another pick. Unstoppable force meets the explodable object. And now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Oh, man, Brooks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
It's 1st and 10.
It's a zap attack. It's like when you...
And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Oh, that's a big time hit. Ever been hit like that before, Bricks?
Have you seen my beer?
First down and 1. Kaboom! And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily.
Oh, this is just horrible to watch. It looks like he's malfunctioning. Someone help him!
He's just dancing, Bricks.
Still probably better than I could.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just guineas.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. By the time I got the line, it wasn't a brawn in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second and 3.
I've seen this guy run through a brick.
And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it.
You know now. Oh, yeah.
And it's first and 10. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. And oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And we're at the 2-minute warning.
I gotta pee.
And that'll be second and 8 to go. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
That is why he's on defense, schmuck.
Third down and 8. And boom, get him down. He just sent a message without him.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
And it's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Man, what a hit that was! And it's first and 10. Pass play for 1 yard. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. Second down and 9. And that's a pass that went nowhere.
Oh, that's like me at the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better.
They used their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And that's the last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only...
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. Since when is that a penalty?
Since now, I guess, Grim.
The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. And the hurry-up defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. Quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line. And there's another pick. Man, this... Oh, he just got crushed.
Hey, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
And it's first and ten. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry-up.
Yeah, same as Brits' ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it ref.
He broke free and has open field in front of him. And it's first and ten. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. That ball was almost intercepted. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game.
Ah, another interception. Easy, give this guy a...
Brookback mountain play. Got hit by a mountain of Newton. Got his back broken, and now he's in a mountain of pain. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. The teams line up for the kickoff to start the second half. These guys will have to play a lot harder to make it a game. Well, either that or kill and cheat more.
See that, boo baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five!
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions. Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking...
If you get one more bullshit penalty, you get one more for free!
You'll also probably lose the game. Just do the attack ref dirty trick.
First and goal. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. Scrambler. Third down and five. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. He's gonna, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and ten. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And it's first and ten. And this guy in the rubber is sitting here. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten. And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, 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 I got bingo, Grim.
The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit, Grim.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's first and ten. Greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
And it's first and ten. And I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. You just throw it to the...
Is he dead? Nah, he's still moving. Crap. I had money on him biting a big one. If he don't die soon, my loan shark is gonna kill me.
And it's first and ten.
It looks like the defense hit.
This guy's a brick and another interception. Good night, Irene.
You ever get hit in the face with a shovel, Graham? I have. And trust me, the hit that guy just took was worse.
First and ten. And he just put that guy with the vicious kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
This is really a violent game. Second down and 7. Third down and the punter is warming up. When it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Well, this should be a chip shot for the kicker. Well, surprise me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's 1st and 10. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're gonna dump his ass.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And it's 1st and 10. Oh, the receiver has to make that catch. Now he put the team in a hole. Second down and 10. And he was stuck to him like glue. Third down and 10.
Drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough. Oh, nice hit. First and 10. In a fight between King Kong and Godzilla, and that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Second down and 10. And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's 1st and 10. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight. Oh, that was a hit. You ever had your legs knocked out like that, Bricks?
I'll take the salad, Steve. Wait, where am I?
And it's first and ten. Hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate.
New world. I'm gonna wreck it.
And it's first and ten. Does the QB know which team he's on? Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and ten. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick, and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Second down and long. Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. Third down and long. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. He's got the distance, and the kick is good!
Nah, that's not fair. Someone should call a penalty on this ref.
Yeah, that death penalty. Hang him by the nuts.
Oh, did we get out of it?
Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. A misfired punt will give the opposing team. He's got the ball now and is gonna.
The mutant bug zapper keeps your playing field free from those pesky mutants, robots, and skeletons. Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays! Talk about luck!
And it's first and ten. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second down, the size of Bricks Wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. And that's another turnover for the defense. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And it's first and ten. jumps in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Second down and 10. Third and 2. Boom! Dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast hammer sip.
Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the NFL. And it's first and 10. Point with multiple interceptions. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
And the, oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
And it's first and 10. Toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score. And they line up for the extra point. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and 10. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10.
Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else combined. You know?
And like Bricks' bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And it's first and 10. The defender says, I don't think so. Second down and 10. For an easy kill. Third down and 10. I hope you covered your ears, Bricks, because there was a... He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? We might be seeing the birth of a new dance craze. This guy may not be programmed to feel love or pain, but man, he is programmed to get down and get funky.
Get with it, brother. Get with it.
The offense is running low on receivers. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. You know, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Kick is good. good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new...
Wow! Did he get fried?
Smells like fried smelt up here all of a sudden. First and 10. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. That Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
That was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Second down in a very lot.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Third down and 10. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. Man, look at him dance. He can't help himself. Looks like someone needs to watch Blade Runner again. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would they do that?
How many times do we have to explain it to you? It saves the clock, dumbass.
The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so...
And that is called for a first down. First and 10, and they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. No one was interested in that incomplete pass.
Not a ball's feelings are hurt.
Hey, don't make me explain that balls don't have emotions again, all right? Offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. The quarterback avoids the rush, winds up, and nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10. Timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
And the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
Yeah, man, I was hanging on the panel now. You know what I mean?
And it's first and ten.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know what? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. My tongue, you can't keep a good mute.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. Looks like he just saw boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Grim, can I kill him?
The Bolts electrify the opposition and come away with a victory. After a stomping like that, the opposition may be a permanent part of the field.
More like a graveyard, Grim. There are body parts everywhere, and speaking of body parts, did I ever tell you
about... Let's listen to MVP. I'm sure he has something inspiring to say. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.